Hockey's been one of my greatest passions since I was about 11 years old. It's been my escape from the world, basically, and just play with a group of guys that I can really come close to and achieve a common goal with. Hi, my name is Brandon Finch, and I'm a senior at Christopher Newport University and a member of Sigma Phi Epsilon, Virginia Pi. My senior year of high school, I was lucky enough to be recruited to the Christopher Newport University ice hockey team. Being on the ice has really pushed me both physically and mentally. I couldn't have asked for a better freshman year, but I knew later on that there was something missing from my college experience. My sophomore year, while walking around campus, I really noticed that there are a lot of male student leaders and also resident assistants that really impacted me, even though I didn't exactly know who they were. As I came to realize later, they all had one thing in common. And that was that they were SigEps. Knowing that there were so many positive male role models in SigEp, it really inspired me to go through recruitment. So that's why I joined SigEp. My brothers have taught me to look at life with a new perspective, to really push me to grow personally and also help others improve as well. And since then, I've been more involved than I ever have been. Being a resident assistant has really allowed me to become one of those positive male role models on campus, and I look after 40 residents. I love being able to have an impact on those freshmen as they transition from high school to college. One of the things that I really got out of my time in SigEp was the idea of continuous development, where I'm constantly pushing myself to reach new limits. This past year, I've served as the Vice President of Recruitment, and the Carlson Leadership Academy really allowed me to learn new things about SigEp that I could bring back to my chapter and introduce new leaders to our campus. The last 3 years of SigEp have really pushed me in new ways that I never thought were imaginable. It's nice to know that there are alumni and donors out there that really care about my college experience and enough to give back to our fraternity. Without them and my brothers, who are constantly pushing me, I know I wouldn't be the leader I am today.